No.
All right. So let's go ahead and get started here talking about the thing. We're going to talk about essentially the thing that brought us together.
Julie, do the thing.
I didn't realize I was going to actually do the thing.
So I keep doing the thing.
This thing, this is, what is it? It's art, right? Art is a survival mechanism and art is necessary.
It's something that brings me joy.
Okay, I'm going to do this too. And I'm also going to do this because why not?
I decided, you know, I got to do something with my passions and with my creativity.
I want to make stories as much as I possibly can, even if I don't have money to make those stories.
You wind up someplace kind of different, or maybe unexpected things happen, or there's...
Just fed my soul in a way that I so desperately needed.
Have this great vision in your head about like what the story is and how amazing it is. And it's, you know, this... beautiful thing.
If that creative outlet is something that you need, there's no substituting it for anything else.
I also was in the process of sort of like purging it or burning it also, and sort of like this primal screen with this piece.
If you can find that niche and that thing, you'll be fine because you're feeding your soul.
Yeah, exactly.
And I mean, that's the dream right there.
That makes me so happy. Oh, thanks for seeing that, Ken. That makes me really happy. I